This whole concept we talked about off air about unrestricted warfare, one of the key features of that is using your opponent's institutions for your own advantage. And clearly that's what the communists have done with the World Trade Organization and with the World Health Organization, in fact, which they also control.